Valley, a place where when you enter in a place, your mobile phone stops working. You don't have internet, no Facebook, you can't make phone calls, you can't receive phone calls, and for 2 days and 1 night. Because you need 2 days and 1 night to cross that valley. Where is that place? It's not far from here. It's in Portugal. I would now have your attention, right? So I stop my story now. And I go to the beginning. Because the beginning starts with preparation. And for preparation for that adventure, you need a few things. You need. You need a pen. Why? Because we need first to make a checklist with everything you need to take for that travel. To prevent you from forgetting from anything. If you write, you don't forget nothing. Start writing everything and you see things you need to buy. You need to buy food, you need to buy water because there is nothing on the way. And you need a big backpack for that adventure. Something like this. And you start putting the things inside the backpack. I don't have time to describe all the equipment that is necessary, so I describe only a few things. You need to have a polar blanket, because if it is in winter, you need that. Okay. You need always a survival blanket. And you need also a mat. Okay. Not cost. Food is very important. You buy things, you put everything inside the backpack, and you see the weight, and you'll see it is too heavy. You need to take some things out, because you can take everything with you. Okay? And you start the adventure. And you start the adventure in that place. Cachorro. Where is that? It's near Mirandela. Okay? From here, we will enter in the magic valley of River Tua. You follow the railway of Tua that was opened in 1887 and was closed in 2008. Okay? Start closing all that place. All this is abundant. It's not possible to go by car, only by foot. Okay. You sleep the night in the middle of nowhere, in a big hotel with millions of stars and a big full moon. It's awesome. And you go. That place will disappear forever. Because next year that place will be underwater. Most of that valley will be underwater. Why? Because they are building a big dam here. Okay? So if you want to go, you don't have much time. I don't want for you. Next year, water will start covering all that valley. It's a unique place in all Europe. You can find in Europe something like that. River Tour is the last savage river in Portugal. And it will disappear forever. Okay? is about, the distance is about 40 kilometers from the beginning to the end. And that way was in the best by train was to do from Mirandela to Bragança by train, and now it's not possible to do by train. And that is the end. I believe now in the end of the project, I have something more to say. So as I told you, if you want to go, don't procrastinate, okay? Don't wait more time. Go and see with your eyes. I saw with my eyes. I have forever here all the images. Most of the people only saw in pictures and movies. You must see with your eyes, okay? Thank you.